Stewie, it's getting close to it now. You're going to go and do the weigh-in in a minute now. I'm basically talking about you getting in there. How are you feeling now? You look a very, very serious man.
I feel absolutely fantastic. It's the best I've ever done the weight. It's the best I've ever felt. I can't emphasise how good I feel.
And you just want to get in there?
I'm just anxious, excited. Just can't wait now. Just want to get in there tomorrow and get this fight on.
Well, other than that, you're talking about last minute nerves or anything like that?
I'm turning all my nerves into excitement tomorrow. I'm going to turn them into excitement. I'm going to enjoy it. I'm going to enjoy going out there and winning that world title. I'm going to soak it up. I'm going to enjoy it. I cannot wait. What a Christmas present.
And finally, the Leeds Arena, what does that mean to you?
Oh, it's fantastic. What an arena, you know what I mean? It's going to be so good for the fans, so good for Leeds, and absolutely fantastic.
Mick. Let's get Mick involved here. Listen, at the end of the day, you're talking about this seems really, really personal. You've really bonded together, and basically you're talking about Mick. What's it mean to you?
Everything, yeah. Everything, as much as I can.
He's done his job, man. We've done our job.
We stand here like, no excuses, no nothing. We've done everything right.
Thank you very much, boys. Thank you.
Cheers. Thank you.